Oh, why, game? Why did you make me feel so overjoyed? Why'd you... You fucking fooled me. You made me feel like that I was through with this treasure hunting when I actually dip back into it. It's like they threw this in there. I mean, they could have worked on the pacing a little better as far as the storyline goes, as far as story progression goes with this game. But whatever. It's whatever. Whatever the weather, I don't know. Never! Okay, grrrr, no! Oh, man. Okay. Where is that emerald? I'll just go to dig in here just because I can. Oh, sweet. Even though it's totally fucking useless. Wooden box and the steel beam. The ghost. What is this? Oh, yeah, I guess I have one more clue. A room behind the caution sign that warns about the ghost. That feels like somewhat of a dead giveaway, but I still don't know. Oh, here we go. Wait, room behind the caution sign. What was that? Room behind the caution sign. Sorry. Okay, wooden box on the steel beam. Ghost room. Room behind the caution sign that warns about the ghost. Alright, hold on a sec. I think we might be onto something here. Oh, here. Oh, hey, whoa. Ghost room. Okay, it's definitely gotta be in here somewhere.
It's closer.
Alright, nice. Alright, Echidna sense is tingling. Alright. Blah! Blah, fine. No! No! I lost my flair. I lost my rings. I don't like roasted echidna. At least not my kind of. The one I'm using. Because I want to actually get these turdy looking glass pieces of shit. Oh, here, I'm probably here. Yeah, alright, nice. Great. Alright, nice. Next clue. Behind a square tree. Square tree, okay, that's pretty weird. Shut up, Momo Child. Oh, punch your fucking cunt. Punch you and a cunt. You know what? Just because you're so fucking annoying, take it. I hope you corrode. Die and fucking drown on your own electrical annoyances. You slappy piece of shit. And I'm just going in circles. Sorry, seriously, I'm getting lost in my. I'm trying to figure out the proper insult for Oma Chow. But I'm not gonna get lost in that. Okay, so behind a square tree. Okay, high up. Oh, square tree. I think it means something like this. Behind a square tree. Oh, man. Oh, son of a fucking pit fuck. All right. Okay, let's go over here. For some reason, I can't reach that piece of shit. My goodness. beyond a squirt. Yeah, unfortunately it's probably hidden up there. In a way I don't know how to reach. I might have to tighten this for editing from now on if I spend too long on these levels, because this is just fucking ridiculous. I don't want to bore everyone to death. I'm kind of boring myself to death here, honestly. Just figure out how to... Okay, hold on a sec. Gotta raise the water level here, I think. Okay, here we go. There we go. Alright, nice. I like the looks of that. I forgot all about that water level. Okay, it's probably up here somewhere. Right. Try digging next to the lumber in the lantern room. Oh, here we go. Oh, come on. Look, I'm right on it. I'm right on it. What the hell? Thanks, game. Thanks for getting my hopes up. And why? What the hell? What the fuck's with my camera? Gah! I am a wall. I am in the epitome of oppression. Alright, thank you. Alright, okay. How long was that? I completely lost track. Oh, not too bad. Well,
I have to try harder.
Wait, hold a sec. I wasn't looking at my time. 12:07, yeah. entirely too long. Alright. Okay, in the capital city.
There always seems to be a lot of police around when you don't need them. Tails, any news yet?
For some reason, I'm not getting a signal from the 6 remaining Chaos Emeralds. Maybe Eggman took the emeralds into outer space.
Outer space?
Not yet! Just how her face looked.
Hey guys, long time no see. I must have got lost in the mines. Looking for the Master Emerald pieces was tougher than I thought it would be. Where are we anyway?
Hey, where are you going?
Move aside, Knuckles.
I managed to find the transcripts between Eggman and the President in the government computer. I'm following the President's limo right now. If we get into the limo, we can trace the call to find Eggman.
Okay, let's meet up there.